Hey there, welcome to iCloud Go.
Want to reset your iPad but forgot your Apple ID password? Resetting an iPad without the Apple ID password is tricky because of Apple's activation lock. This lock is a security feature to prevent unauthorized use of the device. If you want to reset your iPad without the Apple ID password, try the following method. Important notes: resetting your iPad without an Apple ID password deletes all data, but requires the device to meet the requirements to complete activation. Otherwise, it will be stuck in activation lock. Method 1, use iForgot to reset Apple ID password. Using iForgot to reset your password is the easiest option, as long as your Apple ID is still accessible. Go to iForgotApple.com. Enter your Apple ID account and code to continue. Follow the instructions to enter your email or phone number to complete the verification. Click Continue to reset your Apple ID password. You can see the password reset prompt on your device. Just follow the process to complete the password reset. If the device does not work, try another device method. If your Apple ID is disabled, making it impossible to change your password, you can try ForYouKey to remove Apple ID. Method 2. Use ForYouKey Remove Apple ID. You can download it for free at the link in the video description below. Launch ForYouKey to select the Remove Apple ID option. Then connect your iPad to your computer. Click Start to remove and then download the latest iOS firmware. Once done, you need to follow the on-screen steps. Make sure your iPad has a 6-digit lock screen passcode set and 2-factor authentication enabled. This will be the key to removing your Apple ID. Click Continue and your iPad will begin resetting. Wait for your iPad to reboot and you'll be ready to set it up. You need to tap Unlock with passcode when you come across the Activation Lock page. Then use the device passcode to activate your iPad. After completing all the settings, your iPad reset is complete. In case your Apple ID password can't be recovered, using ForYouKey is the quicker way. If you want to try the official Apple method, you can also try it in Apple support. I hope the method in the video will help you solve the problem. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.